So an EPO gene is 582 base pair long. So on the screen, there is a mRNA sequence. This is a downstream.